surprise. To examine the claims of Christ as the Son of God in the Bible as the Word of God. Well, I thought that was a joke, because I really thought that most Christians had two brains. One was lost, and the other was out looking for it. I really believe that. But they kept kind of irritating me with it all the time. And I remember I was at a water fountain. One of the professors said to me, "What's the matter, young man? Aren't you willing to be intellectually honest?" That was it. I said, "Okay, I'll accept your challenge." But I didn't do it to prove anything. I did it to refute them. And the whole background of my first book, The New Evidence That Demands a Verdict, was to write a book against Christianity. I figured any fool could do that, and I'd qualify. And I left the university and traveled throughout the United States, England, the Middle East, gathering the evidence to write the book, and I had a problem. When I returned to the university, intellectually, I became convinced that the Bible was true and that Jesus Christ was the Son of God. I'd come to the exact opposite conclusion of what I set out to prove. And one of the areas that I really knew that if I could refute it, I had my case won. And I could look those Christian professors and students right in the eyes and put them down with a clear conscience. And that's when it came to the Bible. I really thought this was a book written years after the time of Christ, way into the second century, and what people didn't like, they took out. What they did like, they added to it. And it looked like a mess put together by a committee. And I figured an intelligent, rational approach to it would totally satisfy my mind and refute it. Was I ever surprised? And what I'd like to do is, in our time together, is just share with you some of the things that I found as an individual as I set out to write my book against the Scriptures, and I ended up not only acknowledging the Scriptures as what I believe now is God's Word, but I also ended up becoming a Christian against everything that I believed.